Hoagy, can you turn your mic on? Somewhere between a large hotel, perhaps there's a fire. The heavens are threatened with lard and people are snowing themselves under. In the background, there are firemen selling small pears. Enter, tonsil union, woman's compound singing.
On guns and wheels that make us wrong as harvest chickens, 4x4, leap across the bathroom floor. Amen.
In honor of this historic recitation, I shall now improvise a dirge that I will call The Death of a Hog.
Hamlet! Dorothea! Wadsworth and all! Heed my call!
Please, monk, with the interpreter dance.
The years have passed. Yon helmet of the sunburn gone! Lingering odors of the dead. Of yesterday, the wigwam fed. A tear or two from us sweep the memories of men who sleep. Long live the drunken alphabet. The time for us has not come yet.
One that can never be washed away by time, by weather, by deans of students, even years with pants.
And we will include the flopping wet hen.
Yes. We must have grander speeches filled with large words and inspirational nonsense.
And we can charge $3 so we can pay the band.
We'll call it the Bent Eagle Book Nook Commencement Ceremony.
Great. Does this mean we have to graduate for real, too?
Yeah, we gotta graduate. Getting a law degree and becoming a lawyer is my path to a life of luxury.
Gives me a shot.
someone call my name?
Hot
Jazz!
Hot Jazz! The Wolverines! Big Spider!
On Cornet!
Big Spider back on Cornet!
Here! Now!
Welcome, Wolverines. Bix, I'm Hoagy. What do you say we heat this place up with a little Saints Go Marching in? All right.
You write music, Hoagy.
Nah, you're the one who writes music. You write yours different every time.
What's wrong with that? I like different. Like Rimsky-Korsakov. Heard this Stravinsky told him to give up the law.
The torts?
Oh, leave that crummy joke alone. I got that crummy joke. Told him to give up the law and write music. So he wrote his. And they danced to it.
Dance to it?
Sure. Ballet. It's wonderful.
Thank you.
extra, read all about it. Hoagy made it into the IDS again.
Science curbs hot wash performance for net.
In 2 minutes, the sucking of California lemons achieved the end that 40 deafened men failed to achieve over a period of 7 weeks. Hogwash's cornet is banished!
Hogwash was puffing his cornet. His eyes and cheeks were bulged, and his massive body was ripened to the horrible rhythms of musical blurbs emanating from the muzzle of his instrument.
At that point, 6 scientifically minded youths filed into the room and stood in solemn and sinister poses.
The 6 produced lemons and sucked them.
Hogwash's jaws began to ache. His lips parted.
All that came from the horn was a faint wheeze.
Thank the Lord, hallelujah!
Thank you.
Hey, very much. Friends, Foley's, birds, and your graduates. As the sheaves of years go passing by, comes this large class, broken in mind and body, seeking through that limitless waste of years those beautiful and intimate secrets known only to us eagles. So seated as I am on a silver dollar, it seems I should flap my wings, much like this chicken here. For some of you I do not know, and there are others who I don't know. In fact, I'm a total stranger. Some of you will go away, and there are others, especially you, who will also hopefully go away. So, your lord and your lady bent eagles, friends, foleys, birds, and your graduates, let me charge thee. I, who from yon mountain comes to life, let me charge thee $3.
Yeah!
Well, Dorothy, I finally got my law degree and passed the bar. I'm a real lawyer now.
I'm proud of you, Hoagy.
I got a job offer from a friend who's up in Florida at a law firm that's got going. I'm leaving on Monday.
It won't be the same around here without you. I'll miss you like crazy. Hoagy!
Huh? What?
Hoagy, you dozed off again. We'll never get these contracts done at this rate.
Sorry, Cookie. I'll get them done by... by... That's Washboard Blues! My Washboard Blues!
Thank you.
Thank you.